This program has grown so dramatically in quality and in people, in the reach we have. It is a deep love for many of us, more than a job.
We believe in progressive education and experiential learning. And we believe in the mission of Antioch University.
Our global society today is beset with challenges that can only be successfully met through courage and creativity and a community of people willing to come together to find the solutions.
Educators, activists, nonprofit leaders, change consultants, religious leaders, museum administrators, police chiefs, community organizers, businessmen and women, and on. Within their professional diversity, what they hold in common is that they are compassionate and dedicated professionals who want to lead change that advances just communities and workplaces. You came into the program with curiosities. We helped you frame those curiosities about thorny questions, as I'm prone to say. And then we helped you learn multiple ways to try to make sense of those questions through rigorous inquiry. And then helped you design original research to come up with new ways of thinking about addressing those thorny questions.
This program, in my opinion, is dedicated to fostering the beauty and glory of what is possible to our kind. How astonishing and extraordinary is that? I don't know of another place that is so committed.
Sometimes it takes a few people in your life to challenge you and show their belief in you in order for you to dare to do differently. This program and this community was not just a journey outward to obtain another diploma to sit on a shelf. It was a journey inward. A journey that showed me the gifts I have and how I can contribute them to the world, standing from wherever I am.
As I stand in the doorway and reflect on my journey where I've been, I am overjoyed that the place that I dreamed about when I was 15, but did not know existed until I was 55, gave me the greatest gift of all, and that was a PhD in me.
Yeats said, and I quote, that in dreams begins responsibility. I think what Antioch does, at least in my opinion, is to allow you to have those dreams, ideas of what change you want to see, but also help you to take responsibility for the challenges and also the rewards that comes with it.
Look beyond what you see. Listen to what is spoken and what is said in silence. And always work for justice, no matter how hard it may be.
The social, economic, and environmental issues that this program is about is precisely why I have to take those tools and transform them to the communities that really are underserved. This has been a great journey, and it is my honor to be on the stage with you. And I look forward to great things from every one of you.
Is this even possible? Can he do it? Can we do it? Can we afford it? What is the cost of an unlived life? This program gives us a gift, a chance to find ourselves and find a new life.
When I came here, I had my business degrees. I knew how to focus on the skills required to measure success by income statements and revenues. What I leave with is taking those skills and overlaying onto them what is important for humanity. To look deeply into globalization, culture, leadership, and integrity, and to preserve the very essence of who we are.
When I mix the academic rigor of this program, the high standards, and the personal transformation that occurs, I recognize that deep within my being, I have an unshakable faith that my efforts to learn and create and advocate, inspire bigger questions, is actually my responsibility. So when reflecting on this day, I see this graduation as a ceremony, not just to acknowledge our accomplishments and scholarship, but actually for taking a vow to be more conscientious as a human.
I am just full of joy and gratitude, and I'm so happy to be a part of this community.
The dear faculty and this incredible program for the deepest learning and richest experience I've ever had. Thank you.